I've just received word from the Countess of Bruma that an Oblivion Gate has opened outside the city. It seems that the Mythic Dawn are putting their plan to attack Bruma into motion. Since you've dealt with these gates before, I'd like you to help the Countess's guard close this gate. Once they've seen how it's done, they should be able to handle any new gates on their own. Captain Burd is waiting for you outside the Bruma City Gate. He'll show you the Oblivion Gate, although I doubt it will be hard to find. You should rendezvous with Captain Burd immediately. Have you helped Captain Burd and his men close the Oblivion Gate?
Thanks for coming. Since we had the Hero of Kavach available, I didn't think it made sense to try this on our own the first time. We're ready when you are. Just say the word and we'll follow you into that hell-spawned gate. All right, give me a minute to talk to the men. Everyone's a bit jumpy right now. All right, boys, listen up. We've got to close that gate over there. Nobody likes the idea of going into that thing, but it's our job, and we're going to do it. If we don't, Bruma ends up a smoking pile of rubble like what happened at Kavach. And that's not going to happen here, not while I'm Captain of the Guard. Boor, Soren, you're with me. The rest of you stay outside and kill anything that comes out of that gate. Let's show these bastards how we do things in Bruma.
Yes, you're right.
So far, so good.
I've got that one.
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death.
Stay sharp.
Yeah. Ow!
So far, so good. So far, so good.
Side.
Here comes another one. Look out! Stay sharp. Here comes another one. Look out! Here comes another one. I've got that one. Look out! Yeah! Oh! Stay sharp! comes another one. Boom! I've got that one. Comes another one. I've got that one. That's another one. Oh! Oh! Stay sharp. Yeah. Here comes another one. Yeah, move! Oh. I'm on your side! Here comes another one. I'll spy. Yeah! Show me what you've got. Do your work.
You did it, Captain. You closed the Oblivion Gate. We didn't think we'd ever see you alive again.
Believe me, it was no picnic. But thanks to our friend here, I now know we can close these hell gates. We can defend Bruma. It was an honor to serve with you, ma'am. Now that I've seen how it's done, I think my guardsmen and I can handle any new gates that open near Bruma. Today, I'm Tolgan, herald to Countess Narina Carvane here in Bruma. She requests your company at your earliest convenience. Countess Carvane would prefer if you speak to her in person. She also said to present you with this stipend as a taste of things to come. My lady holds court from 8 in the morning until 6 in the evening each day. That would be the best time to see her. Safe journey, m'lady.
I'm sure all of Bruma joins me in saluting your help in keeping the hordes of Oblivion at bay.
We'll see.
Let's do business. That's a fair deal. You've made a good bit of gold. Thank you.
And bye.
Welcome aboard, man. It'll be an honor to serve you.
Have you helped Captain Burd and his... Good work. Captain Burd and his guardsmen should be able to handle any additional gates, at least for now. But the Bruma Guard cannot defend the city indefinitely. The Daedra of Oblivion are innumerable. The guardsmen of Bruma are not. We need to gather what allies we can before Bruma is hopelessly besieged. If the Mythic Dawn manages to open a great gate here, the city will need a stronger garrison for there to be any hope of defending it. You should speak to the rulers of the other cities of Cyrodiil, as well as the Elder Council. Ask them to send aid to Bruma before it is too late. Martin made some progress on the Mysterium's axes while you were gone. You should speak to him about it. You should speak to the rulers of Cyrodiil as soon as possible. The danger to Bruma is growing by the day.